you know, I needed to come to see him, blah, blah, blah. And then in the end, I came into his apartment, listened to the Mysterious album, and he wanted to know if I wanted to return to the band. And at that time, I thought maybe he'd throw the photos away, because I never saw any up until then. And then we were all good again, and we were just planning the 10th anniversary for May.